pool season is just around the corner. While owning a pool is great for family fun and fitness, there are a few safety guidelines pool owners must consider before allowing access to their pool. Above ground swimming pools are shallow and are made for swimming or wading. Never jump or dive into an above ground pool and do not use diving boards, slides, or any other platforms to enter the pool. Always use pool stairs or ladders to enter or exit the pool. For above ground pools, make sure the pool ladder is in the locked position when the pool isn't in use. Any safety stickers that were provided with your pool or pool equipment should be positioned in the proper place. Adult supervision is required and no one should swim alone, including adults. To prevent unauthorized access, adding a fence around the pool area is recommended. All entry gates should be self-closing and self-latching. Fencing with the right gate is a requirement with many local regulations, so check your township's guidelines before beginning your pool installation. Use safety ropes to establish the deep swimming area. Ensure all drains have anti-entrapment covers. Always have a flotation ring hanging inside the pool area that is easy to locate. Supervising adults should be CPR certified. Add pool alarms that will alert when something or someone has entered the pool without your knowledge. Teach safety rules to anyone who has access to your pool. Recommended safety rules include, but are not limited to, adult supervision is mandatory. Never leave children unattended for any reason. Anyone in or near the pool area must know how to swim. Stay away from the pool during thunderstorms. Roughhousing and horseplay are not allowed in or around the pool area. Do not shove or throw others into the pool. Alcohol use should not be permitted in or around the pool. Keep anyone who is under the influence away from the pool area. Swim with a buddy. Stay away from drains and other openings that cause suction and present an entrapment risk. Always keep your safety rules posted in the pool area for reference. The goal is to always provide a safe environment for your family and friends while enjoying pool time fun. We hope you enjoy a safe summer and create backyard memories that will last a lifetime. This video contains suggestions to keep your pool area safe. This video and information contained herein should not be considered a complete list of all safety recommendations. Always check your pool safety manual, local ordinance, and regulations and follow all safety protocol.